Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Now running with patch or hotfix 1.22. Oh my god, every time I go to update, it took me 2 hours. The thing kept on crashing. Would you like to send an error report or just completely stalling? And it wasn't that I was running out of hard drive space, but switching the directory to another disk did help. For some reason it didn't want to update my my game drive directly. I don't know why. Plus, and the Galaxy client keeps telling me that I need to update to my latest driver, but I just downloaded the NVIDIA driver. It always says that. Alright, so we got something coming up here. Reported crime, danger very low. So, not too worried, but let's not get overconfident. We got a bunch of these, so hopefully it's not... I'm not talking to the cops yet. Go to the afterlife. But we got a few of these. Assault in progress. This stuff. Organized crime activity. I want to get rid of these things. It seems like the more quests you do, the more pop up. So. What's going on here? A hooligan. He doesn't look like a hooligan. Looks like a rapscallion.
What the devil?
Is that it? Well, I might get through these pretty quickly then. Urgent. They traverse the Badlands in trucks, yes, but when the full moon rises, they remove their human masks. And what hides underneath, you ask? Reptilians? I answer you, no. Not reptilians, but werewolves. The seed has been sown. Truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches. Alrighty then. Unsent message. I read all this stuff. Joe, it's important. The end is near. I know I can hear their voices, Joe. The bug is in the heart of the beast. My time is nigh, but someone must take up my burden. Go to these coordinates, you'll find the tech I stole from them. Spelled incorrectly. The one spying on us. Wake the people, it is time to build the barricades. The corpos are out for blood. Well, this corpo's always out for blood. Doc, there's a lot of, like, notes and things around. Doc Paradox quotes. Here we are, constructing artificial cities in orbit, downloading our minds into integrated circuits, coding all powerful AIs, and we can't make one damn flu vaccine? That's funny. You want to know why? It's too much like real life. I mean, we did make it, we just need more of it. Corps want to destroy nature because it doesn't give them IPs, intellectual properties, or copyright ownership. So we eat test tube chicken, plants that grow in labs, hell, even photosynthesis has been trademarked. Enough is enough. It's time we say stop before the sixth extinction wipes us all out. The sixth one? I mean, what were the other extinctions? I mean, maybe number one is the dinosaurs, but then what after that? Right, sixth extinction. Wipes us all out. You think they'll stop at food? What about our bodies? There's no chunk of them that can't be cut, improved, or modified, and modified so that every breath we take, every heartbeat generates profit. And what about your children? From the corpse perspective, it's untapped potential, a goddamn wasted commodity. Soon our techno-fascist overlords will convince you that having children isn't your natural right, but a privilege you pay for out of your pocket. The water you're drinking, the food you're eating, they're putting in chemicals that will reduce your fertility so that soon they'll be incubating babies in water tanks with serial numbers on their foreheads, hooked up to cables instead of umbilical cords. Open your eyes, snap out of it before it's too late. Seems like exaggerating, but it might not be that far from the truth. I got a tattoo needle. Bloody piggy tri-weave muscle tank. I gotta stop crouching now. Oops. It's like it was just meant to be climbed, but there's nothing up here. So what about this tank I picked up? Oh, let's switch to this. Cool. I like those. Wait a second. Let me make a turn. I thought it was like A and S or W. Or is it arrows? Nope. She won't turn now. Oh well. Well, that's what she looks like. She's not turning. What else we got? I don't want to wear a banana bandana. Line long vest with pattern. Well, what about the biggie thing? Old Emerald Speed Muscle Tank. Okay. My shirt goes well with that. Oh wait, she moves. Now she moves. Q and E? Oh, Q and E it is. Interesting outfit. I don't like the vest with that though. Doesn't really go, does it? Oh, I can level some stuff up. Alright. Let's do that in a minute. So I got this puffer thing. What about the old Maelstrom field jacket? Who knows? Maybe slightly better. Cute belly button. I'm not wearing a hijab. I have a soccer engineer hard hat with headset. I look too much like a construction worker. I guess I'll leave it for now. Purple dragon. Alright, that's even better. Alright. I need a better overcoat type thing. Alright, these are all required. Alright, I'll keep it like this. Alright, let's hit this one in progress. I'm going the same way, I think, at first. Yeah. I'm just turning after that. See? Oh. Should I? Maybe I can just go up this way. I feel like walking around it for now. I don't know why. It's not that far. So. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Well, it's not these guys. They're the NCPD.
Couldn't have gotten far.
Was Mr. White here? Drop down the toast tittle and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet.
Why are they an issue?
Because life is too short.
Whatever.
Why don't you control yourself?
Haha! No control, buddy, no control. Well, I can't say I'm all out of bubblegum now. Ooh, down into the depths. I see them. Does. Yeah, I guess she will die. Soon. They really dug in over there. Whoa! Destroying stuff, I love it. Yes, yes you are. Ah.
It hurts.
Did that hurt too? Oh, but that like holographic float or whatever of a fish. Speaking of a fish flopping. These people make me go after them. You're no kidding, he sees me. You're annoying! Die already! Thank you. I appreciate you dying. Magenta. I was gonna say Magneto. Magenta kicks with reinforced stitching. More clothes. Archive conversation with David Glenn and Kirstie Ali. What? You got Kirstie Ali here? Is it spelled different? David Glenn says, "Hey, babe, can see it in your eyes. You want to feel me deep, deep down in your heart." Kirstie Ali says, "Screw off. Babe, I'll take that no as a yes. I'll write you a song, that's the title, just for you." Kirstie says, "You're pathetic. You want to pass on a rocker boy like me, my sweet, sexy little waitress from the karaoke bar?" Kirstie says, "You live in your parents' basement, and the only gigs you play are in your gonk friend's garage. Hannah told me everything." "Well, what do you got to say to that, huh?" "I'm waiting." David says, "You be." Kirstie says, "Oh, is that another song title? Just for me?" David says, "You think you're better than me? You stuck up, bleep, we'll see about that." Kirstie says, "Wouldn't do that if I were you. I got a lot of chooms in Kabuki." Yeah, don't be messing with Kirstie Alley. She got the chooms. The chooms, buddy! Alright. That's like a very awkward pose. Yeah. His body over there. I already looted him, sorry. So this goes, well, here. Oh, we've got a fast travel location. Oh, I'm like, that's my shadow. I'm like, who the hell's there? I felt like someone was like standing right behind me.
299 right now. The Crystal Palace. Feel alive in the dead of space.
Watson Horror, new episodes. Have some. Never mind. Alright, so where's the other people that I killed? Kutsurogi Cafe. Don't hit me. I think I'm down on the other side. I'm just gonna go. Maybe I should just go back the way I came, but that's kind of boring, isn't it? It was supposedly down there. Was that the same one? Well, it probably is, because we hadn't recovered, like, the key component. Yeah, we ran down here. Nobody here but you dead people, huh? Practical plaid shirt with micro mesh. It's good to be practical, you know. Well, we'll get to that. Devastating Berserk? What is that? I don't even know what that is. Devastating Berserk. All items. Ooh. We want this? Reinforced composite lined rocker fold top? Put that on. These don't ever go away. The default should be new items. This is a cyberware mod. When Berserk is active, increases crit chance by 15%. Hmm. Thermal damage. Gorilla arms deal thermal damage and have a small chance to apply burn. That's interesting. I didn't know we had all these mods. It was an extended Berserk. I gotta get to this, some of this stuff. Got all this new stuff. Huh. Trying to clear it all of new status. Okay. Oh! Well, that's different. I look pretty funky right now. I sleep really. I like those pants for real. That's like something I would actually wear. And everyone would look at me strangely. But I don't care. Entrepreneurial spirit. Archive conversation with Charles and Arif. Charles says, you done? All good? Arif says, choom, you're screwed. Charles says, what happened? Wiped Tim and Boris. Charles says, I told you there was a guard. Yeah, well, he was some 6-foot borged out solo. Barely brought him down. Charles says, but you got the stuff, right? Arif says, I'm a zero you. Yeah, MF, we got it. Charles says, you'll see, we'll shift it and you'll cheer right up. Just lay low somewhere, let the dust settle. Arif says, oh, you don't say. Rifle ammo? Pistol ammo. Eldritch relatives. Oh, I got this. Alright, so we got everything but that, right? We could mess with the access point. I kinda don't feel like messing with it. Oop, right now. I'm busy messing with other things. Alright, so we got loose fits with micro mesh underlayer, a synaptic accelerator, and some note or something to the extent in storage. And euro dollars. Current inventory, Roaring Phoenix, times 827, I guess quantity, max stock 647, quartz 876, aspis 352, be right back 1372, black lace 189 Caranos 674. That's interesting. Boom, 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 boom. We're still waiting for this car to be repaired. I guess we probably have to do something else first. I'm not doing this stuff just now, I just want to get Takamura off the radar. Alright, before I mess around, save. Alright, so we've done two. Let's do this one, I guess. All these things are, like, not far apart, so that helps.
Nicola!
Nicola! Got some here. Hostile area. A taco? Where's my food? Well, I'm gonna have an easy beef. She came out of nowhere. That sounds like a cool song. The end is near.
What? What?
I said the end is near. Jumping over garbage. It's my lot in life. Around this building, or was it inside one of these doors? Or is it on the other side of the... Oh no. Yeah, huh? Who's running around like crazy and glitching through everything? You're just a resident. It almost looks like black blood. That's pretty disturbing looking. Oh yeah, I got some motorcycles I can grab. That's... Yeah, I thought the other pose was awkward. These people die in extremely creative ways. Hey, if you gotta go, right? Be creative about it. creditor note. Let's read this. Hey, gotta pay a little visit to another choom who thinks he's too smart to pay back his eds with interest. Start off right with a good whack to the jaw, and if he stands his ground, do a full restock of his store. You'll get 10% of whatever you grab. And I realize I forgot to level up. Said I was gonna do it in a minute, and did not. So let's get into that now, then. And that's... I forget what game is it? K for character. Outer Worlds, maybe? I think it might be. Alright, so again, attribute point available and perk point. I want to get better at stealth, yeah, so. Okay, so cool is 10, intelligence is 10, body reflex are 5, and then technical is 7. Breach protocol. Percent damage. Well, that's sweet. Allows RAM to recover 8 RAM units every 50 seconds. Was that 60? I think it's 60. This is good news. Requires reduces the RAM for quick hacks by 3 units. That's a good one too. But let's take this one. Sweet. Spray paint. So what's... Oops. Oh. I could ride those things upstairs. How may I help you? You can. Whee! I just wanted to see what would happen. This is where I jumped off. I think. Maybe not. Because where's the stairs I drove up? Oh, these. Let's take this one. Turn, damn you! I'm bottoming out on this garbage. Okay. So what else is around? We have a bunch. So bad this one's in the middle of nowhere with nothing else around. Dangerous currents. Huh. Oh boy, cyber psychos. Guess we'll go here next. But we'll call it an episode this time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.